Hi, this is Dr. Pramod Krishnan. I'm a consultant neurologist at Manipal Hospital Bangalore. I specialize in epilepsy. A seizure is a neurological disorder characterized by an abnormal, sudden, excessive electrical activity that involves the brain, which might involve a part of the brain or the entire brain. When you get recurrent seizures, which are unprovoked, then you use the term epilepsy. So a single seizure is not really epilepsy.